Sonny, you ever owned a car before?
No. I just got my license.
Start her up. Her name's Christine.
I like that.
I saw you guys at the football game. How'd you ever get that car fixed up like that?
Oh, just plain old-fashioned hard work, huh?
Ever since he bought that car, he's been obsessed with it. And you know what else? They told us the man who owned that car last died in it.
What do you know about that car?
I know that the guy who owned the car before Arnie, his daughter choked to death in Christine.
It's that car. I swear it's the car.
How's Christine coming?
Oh, Cherry.
That's funny, you know, because I heard she was total.
Well, after I cleaned up the broken glass, it wasn't so bad.
So what if you fix it up, you know, and he just comes back and does it again?
He won't do it again.
Monsters and Misfits class project. It's gonna be a Christine movie. Very low budget, this movie is. It's gonna be good.
Hey, you know, man, you probably ought to get yourself a girlfriend.
Yeah, maybe. We'll see.
Yeah?
Yeah, maybe.
Like, legit.
Yeah. Who do you think would go for me? Anybody?
I don't know.
So. Oh, man, look at that car for sale.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, turn around. Go back, turn around.
I think I want it.
You sure?
Yeah, I think so. Let's see how much the guy is asking for it.
It's my brother's car. His wife died in it, but he decided to keep it as an heirloom. Eventually, it killed him too. I'm asking 700 for it if you guys are interested.
700, man? That's a bit steep, you know. I think about 300 bucks to take care of the price of the car, you know, man?
Well, I don't know about that. A man's gonna make a living in this world.
I'll give you 12.
I can do that. Thanks.
Cool. Thank you.
It's all yours. I'll get the keys.
You ain't got nothing.
Hey, go on, get out of here.
Jesus Christ.
Thank you. All right, Christine. Let's see what we can do and get you back and running up on the road. Yeah! Okay, good.
Yeah! Wow, that's heavy. First things first, let's pull this engine and get that thing back up and running. Alright, that's gonna be fun. Let's see what we can do here.
Cabin a little bit. It's kind of confusing.
Yeah, weird.
So, how'd you get that car fixed so fast, man? That was like, that was really speedy.
Oh, you know, just old-fashioned muscle work. And
yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. It was good.
Runs good, though?
Yeah, runs great. Yeah. Yeah. Waves love it, you know.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I still have a weird feeling about that car, though, man. I don't know.
What you gonna do? It's a nice car. Not everybody likes it. You're just jealous. Don't worry. Okay, good.
Hey, you know, man, you've been acting really weird lately. What's going on with you and this car?
You know, this piece of machinery is amazing. Look at that. It's driving completely straight without me even touching the wheel.
Holy cow. Man, why are you littering? That ain't good.
I was trying to be cool. Do you want me to go back and pick it up?
Yeah, man.
Okay, fine. Wow, jeez.
That's like...
Hey. Oh, it's rolling away.
Make my own, and I'm here to tell you, honey.